Lancia, the Italian carmaker which we may remember for models such as the 1980s Beta, continues to gear up for its electric renaissance, which will be led by a new generation of Y hatchback.